hipstras that fall into the koshi family, which is the hipstra variety. O-goshi, Haragoshi, and Koshiguruma. Those are nice throws for beginners to learn because they teach you to drop your center of gravity and to it's easy to find the right direction with those throws. Okay, so the first one is O-goshi. So you start off in your classical wrestling grip like that. You can see it's nice and low. You've got to go lower than him. You snake your arm around like this. This arm will be snaking there. Snakes around like that. You put your hips through. Okay, I'll do the throw fast. So I'll show you how it looks fast. Okay. So things to remember. Number one, control the arm. Number two, you've got to get really deep with this grip. Number three, get in nice and deep with your hip as well and body contact. Control the arm all the way and aim for the round about there. Always look where you're going to throw. Always control the arm.
Or an arm bar, whatever it is.
And that's pretty much it.